Welcome to ArtFest 2021.
ArtFest could not be possible without our volunteers or sponsors. Thank you so much to Paula Draper, Laura Wallahan, Catherine Paschke, and Mary Beth Coffey.
We are also very thankful to our many sponsors who donated and truly made this possible.
We are thrilled to share the ArtFest Awards with you tonight. Before that, some words from our principal, Mr. Hamka.
Hello, everybody. On behalf of the students, the staff, and administration at Grosse Pointe South High School, I welcome you to the 2021 Virtual ArtFest Awards Ceremony. We're blessed to have a robust program here at Grosse Pointe South High School, and it's recognized at the state and at the national level for the high quality of student artwork that we put in year in and year out. Our fine arts programs play an integral role in the culture of our building, in the overall high school experience here at South. For the students who are sharing their talents with us tonight, the arts are at the heart of this experience. We wish we were with you in person, and we know it's been a difficult journey. So I'd like to just thank our students. They have persevered. They've been at home. They haven't been in our classrooms for as long as we want them to be. And it's been a 2 years where we haven't had ArtFest, but we're keeping the tradition going virtually with you guys right now. And so I'm just honored to work with a group of students that just persevered, that kept grinding, that kept working hard and ensured that they followed through on their commitments and they followed their passions. And here we are at the end. We've got beautiful products and their artwork that we're so proud of. We're proud of them and all that they've done. We're also proud of our art teachers. It wasn't easy making it work this year. Remotely, students at home might not have the supplies, coming in and picking up supplies. They were so creative and they made it work. So I'd just like to recognize Mr. Tom Schmerzani, Amber Maids, Ms. Mickey Buxar Cecil, and our new addition to the staff, Ms. Candace O'Leary, for all their hard work with our students. You helped our students fuel that passion, that flame of curiosity, that flame of creativity. And we see it in the products here before us. So again, welcome to ArtFest. Thank you all for your continued support. We couldn't do it without you. We're so happy to have you guys join us. And I hope you check out all the artwork, make some purchases, and all that money gets reinvested into our students and in our programs. Thank you so much. Enjoy the artwork.